everybody. It's Jim Ryan. Well, here we are back to our regular aha moments on Wednesday. You know, sometimes the words we use can make a difference. When I say to myself that I have to do something, it may not bring out the best in me. But if I change those words to I choose to, it might just lift up my spirits a little bit and put me in a state of mind to resent less and enjoy more the experience, the job I'm about to undertake. And I wish you all a life of simple happiness.